Day's not done yet. How are you, buddy?
Great.
Different vibe being the leader, the veteran leader now than one day a year ago when you were just like running around with your head cut off trying to figure everything out?
Yeah, it's a big difference. And I'm kind of glad to be in year two and not running everywhere, not running around and, you know, being all out of control and things like that. It's really, you know, helpful to have that year under my belt.
Do you find that you're doing a lot of teaching to the younger guys?
Yeah, and, it's a good thing. You know, we're all a team, so we have to make each other better. And it's things like that that helps create, you know, a great team.
Now, I know you went through the spring with a new coordinator, but what's the difference between a year ago and now under Coach Van Gorder?
I believe everything is more firm. You know, we're definitely our memo is you know, get rush on the passer, and we're going to be, you know, very consistent with things that we do this year. It's just all about taking it day by day.
You like getting away from campus for 4 or 5 days and doing this differently?
Yeah, it's good. It's good team bonding and really just being around each other and not, you know, having a, you know, our Netflix and our iPads and all that type of stuff, you know, with just everything that goes on when you're on campus. It's really good to get away.
You going to go jet ski or sail a boat or something out there?
Do a little something, maybe a little fishing or something like that.
Okay. All right. You guys can jump in.
Did you envision, I think we talked about this in the spring, I mean, did you ever envision moving to a will linebacker position, or did you just think that you were going to be an outside guy?
Well, I feel like I believe I can do it all. You know, it's just really all about, you know, your work ethic and really being coachable. So I'm here to do whatever it takes, you know, to win, to help my team. So
he gets more reporters than
I was very happy.
He runs faster, coach. Better looking.
There were times last year where opponents could isolate you on one side of the field and take advantage of your inexperience and what have you. Can they do that to you where your position now? That's not as likely, is it?
No. Well, I'll be in a position this year, you know, where I'm going to be in on every play, you know, on both sides of the ball. So it's really a strategy, you know, that Coach Kelly and Coach Van Gorder, you know, they came up with, you know, to where I can be, you know, a more vocal and physical impact, you know, on each play.
You feel like you can truly, I mean, you can truly be a sideline, the expression sideline to sideline. That position allows you to do that.
I believe it's possible, and I think the key is, you know, just making sure everyone's on page, you know, and that's why we come together for these 2.5-3 weeks, you know, to make sure that, you know, we're developing it.